Hey y'all, I guess I'm back. As y'all know, my name is Shamal, and I'm the creative of Avi on Beat. So I know it's been a while. I'll be busy. I'll be goddamn busy. But today, I can't even see that because I know I'm not gonna commit my line. But today, I'm gonna react to Bongos by Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion. So I've been seeing clips, I've been seeing hats with feathery shit on it, and I've been seeing the nun when she did the little drop. I've been trying to stay keep away from it because I want to see it, because I live for Cardi B, I live for Megan, I live for everybody. I'm not biased, I'm not on a specific side, I just like music. I'm not part of no fan bases. Women, yes I am, I just told a lie. The only fan base I'm part of is the Beehive. Y'all shouldn't know. Well, if you know, because Avi on Beat, y'all should, it's obvious that I'm part of that. But, you know, I'm not biased or anything like that, or pick sides or get into altercations. I'm not doing that. I have money to make and I have bills to pay. I'm not doing that. But anyway, but yes, I said, oh, is this a WAP number 2? Is she ready to give me what I need? Is she ready to get me together? Is she ready to wrap me up? So, I'm going to react to Bongos. And hopefully, let's just see. But I already know she ready to give it to me with the visuals. She ready to f*** me up with these visuals. She ready to tear me up with these visuals. One thing about Cardi B, you can say whatever the f*** you want about her. Say whatever you want. You can say whatever the fuck I damn want, but Cardi goddamn B, when it comes to a visual, when it comes to fashion, when it comes to just presentation, she knows how to... Y'all know she does it when it comes to just a naked eye. To the naked eye, you can't say a damn thing about that. She comes out looking tired, or she looks sleepy, or exhausted. No. When it comes to her fashion, her visual, she's gonna give it to me every time. So I know that. But the song, on the other hand, it's been sometimes I've been like, Cardi B, what? Or sometimes I've been like, Megan, I've heard this before. But you know, I can't do that. I can't read. I can't do none of that. I'm just gonna react and see how it go. So I'm gonna get my computer, and then I'm just gonna probably put it down here, right here. It don't matter, but I'm gonna react to it. Okay, all right. Okay, y'all. I got it pulled up. I'm ready to press play. I'm glad I didn't watch the premiere of it. Oh, we got 8.4 million views in 3 days. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. Hold on. No. Don't show me previews. I want to see the thing. Oh, shit. Give me an ad. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, she look good. Oh, I see. What I say is this video's gonna look good. I saw that. Wait a minute. This beat said, are those braids? Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, what? Oh, what? 4, 3, 2, 1, lift off. Honey, I'm home. Shoes getting kicked off. What the fuck? How much she pay? Who? What the fuck? This gonna fuck someone up. If you, like, got, like, a, like, if you got, like, what's that shit called? If you got epilepsy, this will fuck you up. There's a lot of colors and flashing going on here. But this zigzaggy illusion, colorful shit. This is sickening. She look good too. Oh my god, how much she paid for this? I heard that she filmed this in Malibu. You put this little shit in Malibu too? Well, y'all had a studio. What have you done, Belle Calise? Hold on, let me keep playing. Settle down, you gonna live with them. Ooh, I don't even want to fuck that shit. Ooh, eat those that cookies, whatever it is. Oh, she gave me choreo. Where Maggie at? Ooh, she look good. Ooh, she dancing. Wait a minute. Hold the fuck up. Megan ain't been in shit this good since there's no shade, but it's been since a WAP. She ain't looked this good since WAP. I mean, she always looked good. Don't get me wrong. She's gorgeous. She's a gorgeous ass black girl. Her height is sickening. Her body good. She got a fat ass. She got a gorgeous ass complexion. She got sickening. Impeccable. I'm pretty sure she got good. But and she can rap her ass off. But this is the best she ever. Look. I know she lost a little weight too. Well, she wasn't big. That weight gain that she did have, that little meat on her, she had her, she looked good. But she looks healthy and she looks happy as f***, and I'm happy as f*** for her because of that. So let's keep going. Wait a damn minute. Is this the bodyguard matching? You know what? Because Beyonce filmed here too for Black is King. These b****s got too much money. I feel so poor. Pay homage to yourself. Spread those legs on this motherfucking diving board. I'm the one that can't take hot girl shit. My BD is amigo, your BD is a zero. And then she said, I'm the one that can't take with a pill. Oh, fuck you both. Fuck you both. Like bongos. Okay. I'm a freak, at least I'm getting my money. Y'all hoes broke, pussy took more turns than a keyhole. Look, more turns than a keyhole. That's some nasty shit. Ooh, that's hot. That's nasty. That was vulgar. That was raunchy. It was. What's another word? It was visceral. It was so. I mean, I gotta hear that again. Took more turns than a what? Y'all hoes broke. Pussy took more turns than a keyhole. I ain't gonna lie, that beat scene give me baby boy. Baby boy, you stay on my mind. Fantasy, yeah. Oh, yeah, you feel, you know, I can sing anyway. I can, yeah, I can sing. But continue. They look good. Is this about not be over? Is this over? Oh, it's a couple more seconds now. Ooh. Oh, my God. What the fuck? What the fuck? This like Starfire. Team Titans. Goddamn Injustice. Justice League. DC Universe. Ooh, she look good. I see her. Is that my bitch age Asha? Is this my bitch Asha? She follow me on TikTok. No, she like, I'm on it. She follow me. She like my post on TikTok. These bitches got too much money. Too much money. All right. Wait a minute. Hold on. Don't play I Like It. Don't play that. We only doing one song here. You know I like that song. But what did I mention before this video started? This bitch was on the fuck. Yep, and these visuals. That little that funhouse mirror. Not funhouse mirror. That carnival. Y'all know what I'm talking about with the little different colors and the circles and shit. That illusion. That ate. And that shit, they was on this pole. I think they looked like tile warmers. Ooh, and then she looked like Starfire at the end with that fat ass butt. This video was everything. I lived. This video ate. I like the video 100%. The song. I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna be a buck. What did Ice Spice say? Like, rah, keep it a stack, keep it a buck. Yeah. Yeah. Ice. He 1,000 keep it a goddamn buck. The song ate. I'm not gonna lie. I just wished that Cardi spoke Spanish more. If she taught Megan a little bit of goddamn Spanish and they did like a Spanish back and forth, that would have fucked me up. That would have wrapped me up. Yeah, they should have. She should have put some Spanish on here, like Bad Bun Bun or Rosalia or or Anita. She should have put someone Spanish on here. I mean, Megan ate too. Don't get me wrong, Megan fucked this whole shit up. But she put a little Spanish goddamn artist on here. She should have put a goddamn Spanish artist on here. Yes, she should put a Spanish artist up in here. But other than that, I like the song in the video. I've been seeing, I'm going on tour, I've been trying to avoid like clips of it, but people have mixed reviews. Just like how WAP did. WAP had mixed reviews. People didn't like it at first, but people started to live for it, and it took over all of 2020. So we'll see what happened with this song. To be honest, I don't know if it's going to be like as massive as WAP was, but I live. The song was cute. I like the song. I do. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Hit the notification bell if you want to. You know you do, because I'm going to start being active. Every day, I'm going to start being active. I'm going to start vlog. I'm not going to know if I'm a vlog, because people who does that anymore, people react nowadays. But, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at Biggie Shamoz. Follow my TikTok at Ivy on Beat, and also my edit page on Instagram is Ivy on Beat. But I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye bye. Ew. Come on, everybody. Come on, everybody.